Dylan, why Southside MMA, bro?
Why? Because we're a family. When you train like a family. Pushing each other. That's what it's all about.
Family love. That's what it's all about, baby.
It's the family thing, eh, bro? It's good to get together, work as a team, bro. It's all about working together.
I just heard this saying called self in your mouth. I thought it was pretty cool, so I decided to join.
Yeah. Oh, right. You know?
A bunch of good guys.
Yeah.
Once it's in there, it's there for good.
Because you had the best.
Face up and down, triple the weight. Put that around your neck. Pick it up.
Fish. Neck. Put the weight up. Hold it for the minute. Stop.
What's the circuit? What do you like this circuit?
It's a caveman circuit. Like, a lot of the exercises are from guys who've done it in the past. And I'm what's remnant of the grip that's left over. You know? Nothing substitutes for hard work.
What's the purpose of this? Is it cardio or is it strength?
It's a mixture of cardio. We're trying to simulate fight situations. Like, with your footwork, with your explosiveness. All situations that you need to be fit to the fight.
Shot, bro. Alright, see this. Sum it up.
Great. Great, but hard.
You're a hard kill.
Choice, bro. Choice. Hard work pays off.
Hard work pays off, bro.